Hi guys, it's Nifesimi and welcome back to my haul, or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm doing a fashion haul video, just a few things that I've gotten over the last few weeks. And I'm starting off with this white jacket, coat, whatever you want to call it. My friend and I call it a lab coat from Gap that I got about a month ago. It's white and it comes with a belt. I can't wait till I wear. I'll probably wear it with my jeans and fold up the sleeves, because I love folding up the sleeves for my jackets and blazers, and do maybe like a tank top with some pumps for the outfit. So I can't wait till I wear this. And I bought this Simba t-shirt from Forever 21. I really love the bright color. I love the, well, I'm obsessed with black and white, and I love the yellow color too. This is a white top from Ann Taylor. I love the black embellishment on the collar. I love the top so much that I also have in the navy, and that I featured on my blog before. But it's really pretty, and this is definitely something you can wear to work. So you can wear it to work and outside work. This blue peplum shirt is from H&M. I love how the peplum is slightly different. It has pleats, and the side, both sides are longer than the front and the back. And it's really nice. I bought it for like $30 at H&M and still got like 20% off of that. So it's a really good deal. This I bought from Ann Taylor. I mean, who doesn't like stripes? You can never go wrong with stripes. And it seems like I keep showing you guys black and white colors, but yeah. I love the leather sleeves. It's lush, and yeah, this, it's not on my blog yet, but it comes on my blog. And I have a pin from a photo shoot that I recently did wearing the shirt. But yeah, this is also from Ann Taylor. And I'll try to provide the links for all these items, even if it's like similar items. I don't know if that makes sense. But yeah, pretty much I'll try to provide you guys with the links. And this sweatshirt, it's just a simple gray sweatshirt, just a thorn. If you want to go maybe to visit a friend or to go to the mall. Yeah, just a thorn. I really like it. It was like $15 at H&M. Something simple. These jeans I got from Zara. I really wanted some gray jeans, and I saw this. I love the zippers at the bottom. So it's something that you can definitely open. You can wear it opened or closed. I want it both ways. And it has, it holds, it's like ripped distressed jeans, and it has a little bit of like, it looks like white out, like white splashes or white paints on it. It's really nice. I want it on my blog too. And the fit to the size. This beautiful skirt, oh my goodness, I got this from H&M. When I saw it, was like heaven on earth. It came, they also have the dress version, but that was like $200. This skirt is already pricey, so I was sort of being cheap. And I went with the skirt, and I feel like I can get more wear out of the skirt. The fabric is really thick, and the skirt is gorgeous. So this is nice for like the holiday season or all year round. It's something that I can totally wear to a wedding. I can wear it to church on Sundays. What else can I do? I can wear it anywhere. So I love this. Yep, that's that. What else? Oh, for my winter essentials, I love boots. I love flat boots. This one I bought from BCBG. It comes in brown also, and they're just very comfortable. I love the fact that it's over the knee, and I like that it's pointy. Or it's definitely something you can wear every day. You can wear with jeans, leggings, skirts. I want it with skirts, shorts, leggings, jeans. Not a dress yet, but you can wear with that too. You get my drift. But yeah, this is actually, it was worth the price because I wear it almost every day. And this infinity scarf is from BCBG. It has a zipper. I don't wear it for you guys, but I'll probably take forever trying to put it on. And I don't want to mess up my fro. But it's black and white, so this is definitely something that you can throw on with an outfit. Oh, I hope my hair is still fine. And I still wore this yesterday. It's really good for the winter time. See, you can wear it however you want to. I bought this at BCBG. But and I was also thinking that I can wear it sort of as a cape too. It's up to you. And I wear a lot of beanies. Obviously, I can't wear all my beanies with my natural hair. But I did like this one. I can. But I wore this with my when I had the short mushroom. I like the balls. I think it's very playful. It's cute and it's great. This is from Beastie Beach. It's very fun. This one is from Zara. This I can definitely wear with my hair like this. It says, what does it say? It says love. Love you. I just love the color, the balls again. It's really cute. So this is from Zara. The red one is from Gap. I mean, you can't go on with red. Why does all the hats have balls? I didn't even notice. Yeah. I like the color. And lastly, this one is from BCBG. It has balls again. I love the neck. This is so slick. It's really nice. It's very unique. And I said a neck. I'm so African. You know what I mean. But yeah, it has a veil. And I can't wear it with this hair. I can try, but I don't think it's possible. And the beanie pretty much stops here. And the veil covers like a little bit of your face. It's a really cute hat to have. And yep, so that's it for my haul for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope I was not talking too fast or too much. And if you have any videos, ideas, or anything you want me to incorporate to my videos or my blog, just leave comments under this video. You can email me and you can check out my blog at skinnyhipsterblog.com. Thank you very much for watching. Happy Thanksgiving.